Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to the vlogs. It is Thursday the 29th of August. Exactly 1 week out from my surgery day. So I get surgery next Thursday. Yeah, I'm just going to be filming from now up until surgery to just taking you through the week, my last day at work, just some stuff throughout the weekend, some stuff to do. So yeah, I'm just going to be documenting that a bit. I got injured on May the 21st and now I'm finally getting surgery on September the 5th. Back in May I ruptured my ACL, my left knee, so anterior cruciate ligament. So yeah, I'm getting a knee reconstruction pretty much. That'll put me out of basketball for about 9 to 10 months, I think, about that. Yeah, so we will see you guys throughout the week and just show you guys what we're going to get up to. Peace. Just went to the plaza. Just got something for my dad for Father's Day from the plaza. Just gonna go to the supermarket and then get something for dinner. Yazara, let's get it. Deeper stay. How many did you get it? So good it is.
It's $5.
Just out here at countdown, just getting some things for the, I don't know, week, whatever. Yo, what's good YouTube fam? Friday the 30th of August right now, 6 days out from surgery, just finished work for the week, only have 3 more days left at work next Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Yeah, not much planned for the weekend so far. Might try to catch up with some of the boys. Seeing as it'll be my last weekend before, yeah, rehab and stuff like that. 6 days out from surgery, peace. What's good? August 31st, Saturday right now. 5 days from surgery, just chilling at Kai's place. About to take some photos because we're models. If you own a clothing brand or a modeling agency, sign me up. Keen to do some gigs. Never done it before. I'm a newbie. But hey, gotta embrace new challenges. But no, yeah, we just finished taking some photos. Still Saturday, just chilling. Some cows.
Look at this, what a beautiful day.
Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back. It's Monday the 2nd of September right now, so just 3 days out from surgery. I didn't vlog at all yesterday, so that's why I missed out day 4. So. And what's up guys, welcome back. It is now just 2 days out from surgery. Yo, what's up guys? Wednesday the 4th of September right now and just 1 day out from surgery. Pretty excited, just on my way to work. Guys taking me to work. Last day at work for a while I'm injured and stuff, so one more sleep. It feels like, yeah, it's been a long time.
You won't sleep tonight.
Yeah, I probably won't sleep tonight, but yeah, should be good. I'll try to film some stuff at school. Hope everyone has a blessed Wednesday. Wednesday 4th of September, 1 day till surgery, let's get it. Thanks for the ride, baby.
Yeah.
Have a good day.
You too.
See you.
Read my doubts and read
the. This is what I do every day at school. I train these kids from 11:30 till 12:10. Go through fitness drills, but since it's the last day for a while, we're just having another games day. We're playing ultimate tag right now. Just having some fun games with the kids. Yo, what's up? Hey guys, welcome back. Wednesday the 4th of September right now. Just got me a little kebab, or kebab, however you say it. A falafel one, because it's plant-based. But yeah, just finished my last day at work today. I'm just winding down now. I have surgery tomorrow. And then yeah, I'm just planning out some stuff, so. So yeah, I'm just planning out some stuff for the future. Thinking about starting a podcast, so yeah, if you'll be interested in that, leave a comment below. Potentially might even start while I'm in hospital. I've got 2 nights in hospital and I might be alone a few times, so. Found a new app, you know, start from humble beginnings, just gonna do it on my phone. Just have a recap of work. So yeah, I work as a teacher aide slash mentor slash teacher aide at North Street School in Fielding in Manawatu. Been working there since February and it's September now, so yeah, quite a few months. Built some good relationships. I guess today my dad's coming up in the morning, he was gonna come up tonight, but I'm going to show him his Father's Day present, which I'll show you guys also when I get home. Yeah, that's me for now, and I will see you back at my house. Let's get it. And yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the vlogs. It is now 0 days till surgery. Today's the day I go under the knife. As I was saying, today's the day of surgery. Pretty hyped day. Pretty hyped. It's about 11:30 a.m. right now. Don't have to be at the hospital till 2 p.m. So that's pretty good. And my dad is on his way out from Wellington. He's just coming up by himself. Spend some time with me at the hospital. He can be my little form of transportation. Kai's in Wellington for the rest of the week. She'll be back Saturday night. And I get out of the hospital Saturday morning, so she can come see me when she gets back. And but yeah, my dad's on his way up. Big day's finally here. Pretty grateful way. I've only had to wait about 3 months for surgery, which initially I did think was quite a while, but then I thought, you know, people wait on waiting lists to get surgery for months and sometimes even years, and that's for public surgery too, so I'm pretty grateful I'm getting private surgery. Another thing is they said that I couldn't eat past 9 a.m., so yeah, it's 11:30 now. 2.5 hours since my last meal, because I ate just at 8:55, closer to the time as possible. And got a few more hours so I can eat. I'll probably eat way after surgery if I'm not too tired. So next meal might not even be till tomorrow. So I'm already a bit hungry. I tried to have a big one, but still kept it plant-based. So I just had some fruit. But yeah, the big day's here. My dad's on his way up soon. Before he gets here, I'll show you what I got him for Father's Day. For Father's Day was last Sunday, so 4 days ago from now. And so I just framed up a playing singlet of mine. And I'm just going to give that to my dad. Yeah, so that's from the Jets this year. I only got to play 6 games for the Jets this year, obviously due to injury. And I think it would be pretty cool if my dad gets that singlet. Also, I got him this book, How to Win Friends and Influence People. But yeah, if you know any good book recommendations, send them through. I'm interested in novels, I don't know, business ones. And I'm also very interested in autobiographies. If you know anyone who has a good autobiography, hit me up. And yeah, I'll try get onto that. But yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys. It is surgery. I will film more when my dad gets here. And I will show you guys some more things throughout the day. Got to be at the hospital at 2 p.m. And we will see you soon. Peace.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
What was that comment sign?
Don't die.
Don't die.
I hope it all goes well. Cheer.
Yeah, nicely said. This is my big brother in Australia. Quick shout out.
Hey.
It's Father's Day, bro. Look to your left.
Is that
what? Just left home. 1:30 p.m. Have to be at the hospital about half an hour. Just about to drive past my old workplace, my school, to show my dad. He's never seen it because he's from Wellington. Welcome back to the vlog. And then, right at the North Street School.
Should go there, check the place.
Woo! How you feeling, Dad?
I'm good.
He's good. Feeling good, excited, excitioned. And yeah, see you inside. Let's get it. What's up, guys? Just chilling out here in my outfit. Chris Hospital. Come on, your outfit on. It's all getting real. See you guys on the other side. Let's go. Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlogs. Day after surgery. Say what's up. Quinoa and roast veggie salad. The go-to. Some nuggets.
I don't want to look too intelligent.
Waiting to myself. Off home soon after lunch, maybe. Definitely. Day after surgery. It's about midday. Just having lunch. Just had breakfast so far. Just had lunch. About to head home soon and then rest for a week. Stay off the feet. My dad here eating my leftovers. I'm trying to get him on that plant base. He's not buying it. But yeah, thanks for tuning in. And thank you for everyone for the nice messages. It's been good. Made it a bit easier. But yeah, we will see you after.
All this jewelry, they gon' notice me. Birds in the trunk singing like Jodeci. I tip because of my courtesy. Then do a show, pick up my curtain.